Open the first case file for today.
Retrieving case number 83768, Sophie and James Newridge. Second child, first child via GE. No preferred gender.
Open genetic inventory.
Inventory count, 10 egg cells, approximately 51.4 million sperm cells.
Slim pickings. Initiate phase 1 filter, throw out any deletions, chromosome abnormalities, mutations, etc.
Phase 1 filter complete. Inventory count, 7 egg cells, approximately 38 million sperm cells.
Index all possible combinations, initiate phase 2 filter. 2 million a year, Hartford, Connecticut, first child is a girl, age 8. 70th percentile for healthy family dynamics, not bad.
Phase 2 filter complete, possible combinations indexed.
Filter out all females.
Application indicates no gender preference.
Mom's an only child, she exhibits neurotic tendencies, she won't be able to handle two girls. In favor, intellect. Dad's self-made, hard worker, he'll want a protege.
Filter complete.
Community factors?
Simulation complete.
Begin at age 13. Hello?
Hello.
Do you want to play a game? It's very easy. All you have to do is answer my questions as honestly as you can, okay? What makes you sad?
When my mom and sister fight, losing a baseball game, and getting bee stings.
What makes you happy?
Winning spelling bees, washing the car with my dad, math club, and jumping off the high board. I like to swim in a pool. Do you like to swim?
I don't know how to swim. End simulation. Run final evaluations of candidate. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Newridge. You have a beautiful baby boy. Submit results to HQ. Open next case file. Run an additional filter for IQ scores of 130 and below. Let's tell your moms you're tough to please.
Hey, I'm just calling to catch up. See how you're doing. This time of year, you know, I know it's rough.
Freddie, you don't have to check up on me.
I'm not checking up on you, Mara. I'm just checking in.
There's a difference?
Yes, there is. It's not out of obligation. Still care about you. Have you been getting out of the house? Or are you still having everything delivered?
Look, I appreciate the concern, but you're not my shrink, Freddie. You're not even my husband anymore. I'm fine. And even if I wasn't, it wouldn't be your problem. Really, you don't have to worry about me. I'm okay, okay?
All right.
How's Stephanie?
She's good.
Tell her I said hello.
Actually, that's another reason I wanted to talk to you. I know the timing isn't ideal, but I wanted to tell you myself. Stephanie's pregnant. We're having a baby.
It's great. Congratulations.
She's due in September. I just wanted to let you know.
I'm happy for you guys.
Are you?
Yes.
Why can't you just be honest, damn it?
I am being honest. What do you want, some kind of reaction out of me? You want me to cry? You want me to throw a fit?
Yeah, at least it would be a change from your usual suppressive numbness.
Tell Stephanie I said congratulations. Upload DNA samples.
3 samples acquired. Sample 1, Dr. Mara Stevens. Sample 2, Frederick Stevens. Sample 3, Wendy Stevens.
Create new file, save sample number 3. Start simulation. H7. Dossier for Mara Stevens and Frederick Stevens. Create a nurture grid. Update simulation.
Simulation updated.
Hi, my name is Wendy.
Hi, Wendy. I'm Mara.
Okay, pick something else.
Okay, what about a starfish?
Starfish are easy, what else?
What about a bunny?
A bunny like this? You do it.
No, I don't think I can.
Try it.
Guess what? Today is your birthday. You would have been 7 years old today. Should we celebrate? Yeah. You ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Wendy. Happy birthday to you. What did you say?
I said, what's wrong, Mara?
Slide simulation to H16. H18. 25.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.